Yo, what's up guys, it's Garrison here and welcome back to the channel. So today I'll be checking out STAYC's newest and latest worldwide cover on the 1K Originals channel. Now, I'm really excited to what songs they have in store for this specific worldwide cover, because last time around I was so blown away by their worldwide cover. Unfortunately, I didn't do a reaction video to their very first one, so I had to do one for this one. There's no way I'm gonna miss out this time around. I'm seeing like the first frame here right there as they've timed it with timestamps. The first one's gonna be Stay. Oh my goodness. In the title of this, BTS, Justin Bieber, Ed Sheeran, the list really goes on. But I remember last time around when I was checking out their very first worldwide cover on the 1K Originals channel, was that moment of driver's license. Oh my goodness, it got me all teary-eyed and such. But hey, I really wanted to do this before anything else, such as their radio live singing of Slowdown and such, and maybe their dance practice of Slowdown, because I've yet to see the choreo for Slowdown. But if you have any more recommendations that I should react to in terms of STAYC's variety content and so on and so forth, let me know in the comment section down below, fellow Swiss. But aside from that, let's just get into STAYC's newest worldwide cover now, shall we? All right, STAYC's worldwide cover of various artists such as BTS, Justin Bieber, and Ed Sheeran, and etc. I'm seeing Sieun and Sumin in the very first frame here for what it looks like to be Stay. Let's just get into it. I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change. Oh. My. Hey. Hey. Did I just hear what I just heard? Okay, there's no censoring on here. Wow, Sumin. Had habits. Yes, Isa. I've got nothing left to lose. Oh, yes, I'll do. Perhaps it's too wide. I stand. Ooh, Jay. With that cow top there. And Isa with this checkerboard top here. Ooh, I'm new to this song. Ooh. Wow. Ooh, begging. I don't know this song. I'm begging you. Sounds very rock based. Sounds like a very emotional connecting song. Oh. To the bone. Ooh. This piano here. I want you bass here, an upright bass of some sort, I think. Or a bass guitar. Okay, right away, just like that, into butter, like, come on. Come through, Yoon. Baby. And just like that, it is over. Oh my goodness, everyone. I may or may not just went through a full rush of like emotional roller coaster ride with STAYC today. Oh my goodness, everyone. First things first, I really love the song selection for this one all around. I think obviously what got me caught off guard was right from the get-go with STAY. With STAY there, with Sieun and Sumin, you know, representing Australia and Canada, and especially Canada. But it's a type of song where it's like, sure, I can listen to it on my off day and listen to it a lot as I scroll on my social media feed, because a lot of people use it as background music to their videos and such. But how Sieun started it and then Sumin was just casually coming through and dropping the F word and all, and I was totally not expecting that, because there are so many like STAY covers or short STAY covers that I've heard from other K-pop artists, groups such as ATEEZ as of recently on Yoohee's Sketchbook, and I can recall that they sort of censored it and changed the lyrics to not come through with the F-bomb, but I guess on 1K Originals there are no, you know, limitations at all, and obviously with Yoohee's Sketchbook, for broadcasting purposes, they gotta do that kind of censorship thing. But for a cover, why not, you know, keep it to the original lyrics and such. Really loved how it kicked off with that right away, and then when we got into Bad Habits, okay, Ed Sheeran song is a good transitioner into, but then all these other songs coming from, like, I think if I recall correctly, Thailand, Brazil, Italy, right, Indonesia. I feel like it always gets me, Indonesia's songs that come through on the I would say the worldwide cover series. Sorry, I almost forgot about the series name because I'm just so trying to process everything through what I just witnessed. I think their music really hits, you know, you can tell something is coming through meaningful, and even though there aren't any like lyrics to or captions to really translate it for us, and I really was missing the English captions here, because I'm so used to watching these worldwide covers or any series on the 1K Originals channel with English captions, but I really digged all those songs, and more specifically coming from Thailand and Indonesia, I'd have to say, especially Indonesia. But then when we got JJ Lin and Anne Marie Bedroom, one of my favorite collaborations that happened in the past, and all, I'm like, no way, everyone. Oh, that got me super, super emotional from To the Bone into the Bedroom. I think the order of things, the linear fashion of order of things, the set list was done incredibly well, kicking off with a high paced energy type of song with Stay, going into Bad Habits, and then these other international songs from To the Bone into Bedroom into the final finisher with BTS's Butter. Of course, they really rocked it. I mean, wow, I'm like, damn, Yoon. I always noticed like Yoon, and I noticed the likes of Isa and Sieun and stuff, but Yoon, she really popped up in this. But can I just say for a second, or like at least a minute before I wrap things up, I think Sumin really got the time to shine in this one. I loved her vocals throughout the songs that she took part in covering and stuff, but I feel like pronunciation wise though, Sieun really got it down for pretty much all these songs, I've got to admit. But hey, at the end of the day, it's as expected. STAYC just doing STAYC things, you know. I'm saying they're coming through and delivering and actually exceeding expectations as always. But yeah, I feel like the next video I'll be doing is definitely the radio live singing of Slow Down, and maybe the dance practice, because I haven't seen the choreo, as I mentioned at the start of this video. If there's any more recommendations, as I said earlier, let me know in the comment section down below. I do plan on uploading exclusive STAYC content and early reactions on my Patreon, so be sure to check that out, alongside with weekly, alongside with many other artists and etc. Girls Planet 999, I've been really keeping up. I'm actually gonna watch that after this, later after I have lunch, of course, and eventually K-dramas. By no means I am trying to force you guys to really subscribe on Patreon. You can do as low as $1, but hey, your support as Swiss is just more than meaningful to me, just by simply liking, subscribing, or commenting down below to have a discussion with me about STAYC. I can go on for hours and talk about STAYC, to be honest. I mean, I did it before for STAYC and Weekly since Secret Number and etc. with one of my friends. But hey, as I also say throughout my videos, be sure to have a great day, have a good night, have a good afternoon, wherever you are. This has been Garrison, though, and peace.